Good afternoon, everybody. We're here with Attorney Rainer Yebra, the top one in the 2009 bar examination. He is also the co-founder of Legal Edge Review Center. So we are here today to ask him to introduce to us what is Legal Edge and what can it offer you. So, Attorney Yebra, good afternoon, Roy.
Good afternoon, Rocco, and thank you for having me. I'm very honored to be here, actually.
Okay, Attorney, no? When did Legal Edge start?
Okay. Alam mo, Rob, no? Legal Edge started in 2016. Kung saan, we conducted mini lecture sessions on all bar subjects for 4 weekends only. And at the time, we got an 87 passing rate among our
reviews. Ang taas, ha? Guys, that's first time.
Yes.
That's first time, ang taas.
So, the following year, in 2017, we had our full run. And we consistently maintained that high passing percentage. And in fact, in 2017, our number 2 bar top notcher was from Legal Edge. So in the following years, we maintained that passing rate and then we have consistent top notchers. For example, 2, 3, 5, and 19 in 2018 coming from Legal Edge. As of this morning, actually, for the 2020-2021 bar examination, we already have 1,001 bar passers from Legal Edge.
Wow, it's very high, no? So, where is Legal Edge located, Attorney?
Okay. Alam mo, Rob, I'm not sure if you're going to believe this, but in 2016, Legal Edge started in just a small classroom sa Adamson University.
Really? Yes! Ngayon, ang laki-laki na. You're occupying the nursing building.
Yes. The following year, we had to transfer to the Philippine Nursing Association building to accommodate more reviewees. And of course, you know, the pandemic happened, so naging online. Pero ngayon, mas marami ang reach eh, dahil mas convenient through online platform.
What are the best features of Legal Edge Bar Review, Attorney?
I personally think Legal Edge is unique because we use scientific methods to help our students pass the bar, no? So we don't just rely on the usual lectures and then mock bar trainings. Now, these methods are the same methods that I used when I took the 2009 bar examinations, okay? And it's the same methods na ginamit ng mga estudyante ko who became bar top notchers and yung mga pumasa sa bar as well. So, as for the scientific methods na sinasabi ko, I think this is the first time na nagkaroon ng ganito sa Pilipinas. Legal Edge actually re-engineered the bar review. How? We use specific, innovative, interactive, and even game-changing methodologies pagdating sa bar review. So it's not your usual run-of-the-mill na bar review center.
Talaga namang napakarami ninyong features. Discuss natin, Tori, isa-isahin natin yung mga main features na nasa Legal Edge na. What is this BOTS feature?
Okay, yung BOTS or your tawag namin, bar exam trial on the spot or interactive mentoring is a method na kung saan after you take the bar exam trial, no, meron kang mga mentors na kung saan magkakaroon ng one-on-one sessions, usually around 30 minutes, para mabigyan yung mga estudyante namin ng mga training on how to spot issues for all bar subjects. Now, let me explain why this is important. Ang tendency kasi ng mga law students when they're answering bar questions is gusto nilang ipakita doon sa examiner na marami silang alam. Okay? Pero ang problema naman kasi, pag sinicheck na ng examiner, wala naman siyang pakialam kung gaano kadami yung alam mo eh. Ang tatanungin niya, alam mo ba yung sagot kung sa hinahanap mo? So the foundation of answering a bar question is not actually to provide the correct answer, but to address the correct issue. So yun ang tinuturo namin dun sa BOTS. How do you spot the issue? So it's all about spotting issues.
So, meron mo tayo na rehash, the CODA rehash. Can you talk about CODA rehash?
Okay. So, alam mo, Rob, yung CODA rehash, this is a regular exercise to help our students remember and master yung legal provisions and we call key terms and concepts. Now, why CODA rehash? After more than 10 years of teaching, napansin namin na lahat ng bar questions, kahit gano'ng ka-complex yan, will always boil down to what's the basic CODA provision. So, yun ang tinuturo namin sa mga estudyante namin na kailangan malaman nyo yung mga basic legal provision. So, the CODA rehash is a tool for them to remember and master the legal provisions.
And it also forces you to study and read the CODAL. Because you know, I have a lot of friends na from different various law schools. Parang their training was textbook.
Yes.
Supreme Court cases. But some of them, you would be surprised, wala silang CODAL. They don't even have a CODAL, really. But in our case kasi, required yan, hindi ba? So yes. Talagang may memorize mo yun. But then, of course, that weakness, as we can say that as a weakness, or maybe, yes, let's say that's a weakness because the study of law really entails a person to be master of the text of the law itself. So parang ina-address ng legal edge yung bagay na yun. Nahahabulin mo talaga yung mga hindi mo na-experience in law school na kailangan alam mo talaga yung text of the law, hinahabol ng legal edge for you.
Yes. Kasi if I may share na, Rob, when I reviewed for my 2009 bar examination, hindi ako nagbasa ng books actually. I read my CODALs 3 or 4 times. And people were wondering, why do you keep reading your CODAL provisions? So I kept telling them, kasi I believe na dito na nag-iikot eh. And I was right. So nasabi ko, I think it's about time na malaman din to ng mga ibang estudyante. Na no matter how much you read, kailangan talaga malaman mo yung nakalagay sa batas.
Attorney, let's go to an edge hour.
Okay. Yung edge hour is a sort of a wake-up message na kung saan pinapadala namin ng Viber messages yung aming mga estudyante, okay? Para ma-update sila sa case law, sa legal doctrines, and CODAL provisions. Ngayon, usually, pinapadala namin yan at 6:14 in the morning. Bakit 6:14? Kasi gusto namin masana yung aming mga estudyante na dapat sa umaga, gising ka na, ready ka na mag-aral. Kasi kailangan yung brain mo is kumbaga masanay na the whole day, alert ka. Yung iba kasi nag-aaral sa gabi. Okay, and then tulog buong umaga, buong araw. Medyo problematic yun pagdating ng bar examinations.
True.
Kasi ang bar examination, hindi naman gabi. So dapat sanayin mo yung utak mo na active siya na umaga. So yung edge hour, pinapadala lagi sa umaga. As a sort of, okay, let's start. This is what you should know at this time. Yun ang idea behind the edge hour.
So, attorney, we have the mock bar. Alam naman natin na lahat ng review center ay mayroong mock bar, hindi ba? So, what sets a bar? What makes the mock bar of Legal Edge special?
Okay. Rob, you know, tama ka na yung mock bar or yung sa amin, yung bar exam trial na tinatawag namin is not something novel. Ginagawa na yan sa ibang bar review center. However, ang difference sa amin is we believe na feedback mechanism ito eh, ng mga estudyante. So once they took it, kailangan alam kagad nila how well they did. So, ang unang feature niyan sa amin, mabilis yung pagbalik ng mga results. So, the examiners, they will craft the questions and the examiner themselves will check the answers. So, aside from giving scores ng mabilis, they will also give their comments on the answers. So, it's not merely saying, okay, you passed here. No, we will
grade mo.
Oo, hindi. Ito yung grade mo, ito yung dahilan kaya hindi mataas yung grade mo dito. We will give comments on your answers, no? And more importantly, yung results ng inyong bar examination trial will form part of our database, okay? Which I will explain later, dun sa tinatawag na personalized performance evaluation.
Doon na nga tayo papunta. Okay. So, ano po yung personalized evaluation?
Okay. You know, Rob, our personal belief in Legal Edge is that the bar examination is a numbers game. Now, pag sinabi mong numbers game yan, you need to get all the points that you can get, okay? And you can only do that if you are aware of how well you're prepared, okay? So, in Legal Edge, we have this tool to update our students of their performance. Yun yung tinatawag natin personalized performance evaluation. So, yung personalized performance evaluation will essentially gather all the scores of the students, sa CODAL rehash, sa bar exam trial, sa mga activities namin. And then, magkakaroon siya ng report, mag-generate siya ng report para malaman mo kung anong subjects yung kailangan mong improve or kung anong subjects yung kailangan mong, kumbaga, malakas ka na. Kasi syempre, kung sa isang subject, malakas o magaling ka na, you don't need to devote more time. you need to devote more time dun sa mga subjects na mahina ka. So the idea, as I said, is to gauge the student's readiness to take the bar examination. As simple as that, we will send the report to you and we will tell you, this is your evaluation.
Guys, we call this, sa amin lang naman, no? Dating hindi pa namin kilala si Attorney Yebra. He has this very famous Yebra system kasi, no? So, this is whereby, according to the myth and legend, no? So, he created daw an advanced plan, sort of a blueprint of how he will be preparing for the entire bar review season. So, this is very special because this is only found in Legal Edge. Attorney, you call it right now the College Dar.
Yes, the College Dar. Now, if I may share, no, when I was studying and when I took the bar examination, nakita ko yun eh, yung tinatawag na let's wing it, winging it. Medyo delikado siya eh. Kasi if you don't have a plan, hindi mo malalaman kung gaano ka na yung progress mo. Mamaya, malalaman mo na lang, kulang na pala yung oras mo, hindi ka pa tapos.
Yung pa-panic ka. Yung wing mo lang, yung parang play by ear ka lang, yung parang tatadyahin mo lang.
Oo, right? Yung parang, okay, for this month, ito, aralin ko. Wala kang definite plan. So, meron akong ginawa na kumbaga yung sinabi mo nga, at concrete game plan siya, from start of the review until the last day of the bar examination. Yun yung ginawa namin sa College Dar. Ginawa namin siya for all our students. So, the College Dar will essentially include yung mga schedule ng readings, suggested schedule of readings, in accordance with the syllabus by the Supreme Court. Now, ang purpose niya is to guide the students para malaman mo na, okay, this time, dapat ito na inaaral mo, and until such time na matapos mo siya. So in short, it's a game plan for the law students, for our law students. No? Para naman hindi sila bara-bara, kung tawagin, di ba?
At nakasabay siya, attorney, doon sa pacing ng lecture.
Yes.
Right? So the Yebra system or the College Dar is a very effective tool in order for you to really have this strict guideline as to what you will study, and then, of course, in relation to the personal evaluation, kung mahina ka dito sa performance mo nito, abay, alam mo na ano yung sisingit ng aralin.
So, kung titignan mo, Rob, no, lahat na napag-usapan natin ngayon, yung approach namin is, ilagay namin yung sarili namin sa shoes ng mga estudyante. Yung psyche ng bar review, di ba? Kung ako yung bar review, ano ba yung kailangan kong gawin araw-araw para pumasa ako sa bar? And at the end, we will give you a performance evaluation report. Are you ready? If not, let's train more. Very simple, di ba? And yet, very scientific.
Yes. Why did you put up Legal Edge? To share this system. To share the system to many people who want to reach their dreams. It's so difficult to reach your dreams, especially if you don't have the techniques and methods. So, attorney, why did you put up Legal Edge Review Center?
Okay, alam mo, Rob, no? There are two main reasons why we put up Legal Edge. No? Unang-una is we want the students, no? All law students, okay, in the country, not only those who graduated from the big law schools, to experience yung top-notch bar review training. Kami kasi, we personally believe that yung preparation mo for the bar should not start after you graduate. It starts from day one in law school. So, with Legal Edge, we are able to offer that kind of training to all students, especially those who did not finish in the big law schools na pinagalingan namin. Now, the second reason is, we wanted to re-engineer the conduct of bar review through the scientific, innovative, interactive, and even engaging methodologies na pinaliwanag ko kanina sa'yo. Okay? Now, naniniwala ko na this has not been done before in the country. And we believe that this will be a game-changing approach for all those who want to become lawyers.
Thank you very much, attorney, for sharing. No, bakit ninyo ginawa itong Legal Edge na ito? Talaga namang marapakarami ninyong mga estudyante na tutulungan. At ang dami-dami na ninyong naging top-notchers in the recent bar examination, the exemplary performance in the bar examination. So, talaga naman guys, napakaganda talaga ng sistema nitong Legal Edge, no? Ay talaga naman tulad ng mga naging top-notcher and exemplary performers na sumunod ng College Dar and all of these activities, eh baka kayo na ang susunod naman top at magkaroon ng exemplary performance sa bar examination.
Yes.